Also in Washington Parish, Randy Seal was hoping to keep the title he's held since 2012. But his challenger, Jason Smith, believed his military background gave him the upper edge for sheriff, and he was correct. Longtime Sheriff Seal is unseated with a 60-40% final vote. Smith also had more votes in the primary. A higher turnout in Washington Parish, however, 41% of voters hit the polls.